I've spent so much time off camera trying to figure out a place to put this harbour and to put this shipyard, and look at this. We could put a shipyard here, or we could go across this little bay and put a harbour there. This is miles away from our actual base here. Look at this. Oh, wow. I've spent so much time trying to figure this out. Finally, there we go. Look at that. Awesome. Awesome. So let's restart this and, you know, get back to where we left off and make our way over here. Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Settlers Saturday, episode 80 today, guys. Oh, episode 80. It's been a while as well since the last couple of episodes. Like I said, I've been so busy. Just been so busy, but 80 episodes. Someone last week or last time in the comments said that this is what they call in France the champagne episode. Fred Van, the Le Champagne. Excuse me. That was my terrible French accent. Le Champagne episode. 80 episodes anyway, so I'm over the moon with that. Of course, like I mentioned before we began, we finally found a place for the shipyard. And I don't think we need the harbour, but we found a place for the harbour as well. So let's make our way over there. Let's go and do that thing straight away. So much work I've been doing off camera. These guys are down here looking for a place, looking for a shipyard to build. It's all the way over here though. We'll send them here because I'm not exactly sure. Now it's all dark, I'm not exactly sure where it is. Let's get some troops as well. There's a few boring things that we need to take care of first, like large residences and things like that. We've got one being built there, so we'll pop that on a higher priority to get that built. Because what we're going to need is a boatload of pioneers. Yeah, that's the technical term, a boatload of pioneers. Let's also take some troops with us, just in case we accidentally run into any enemies. Just a little defensive force there. Yeah, a little convoy. There we go. So what we're going to need is we're going to go to the toolsmith here. We're going to get him to make, again, a boatload of spades for us. I'm saying 20? I don't know why it's gone to 19. Oh, it's already started. It's already started work on it. That's why it's gone to 19. So we're going to get 19 more spades. And then along with that, we're going to get 19 pioneers. Well, these are diggers. We don't want 19 diggers. That would suck. I think actually, in Settlers 4, you can convert a digger back to just a regular guy and a spade. I'm not sure if you get to keep the spade. I don't want to try it out though, but it's a good thing I didn't click that. Let's go for... Oh, look at this, by the way. We've got 54 people standing around, but 50 of them are carriers. So we've only got 4 people. So if I ever decide to build another building... I'm getting distracted now, but I'm going to do that now. If I ever... Oh, I mean, a barracks doesn't need anyone. But if we did go for, say, a weaponsmith, that's going to need a person. And that's going to eat into the amount of people we've got standing around here. And we're going to need those people, actually, to get these pioneers. That's gardeners. We don't want gardeners. We want pioneers. And I built 20 spades there. Or commissioned them to be built. And we already have 5 lying around. So let's go for 25. 25 pioneers there. Now, they're probably... Yeah, there's a few people here trying to find areas as well, still. Let's get them to just carry on. They can just clear this area for us and let them do their job. Oh, yeah, we've got this tower here. I'm going to crush that. Speaking of towers, we'll send this one guy all the way up here. We're going to do a kind of double whammy. We're going to get building towers on this side and pioneers on this other side to connect the two bases here. So here we go. Let's look for, there we go, a tower. I'm not exactly sure which direction it was. It was kind of this way. It was kind of that direction, so let's do that. And where was that one guy? Okay, there he is. Let's send him on his way. We've got all the pioneers coming up this way. We've got the troops that way. That's the enemy base though. So we want to kind of avoid that. So let's send the pioneers just directly left here, instead of at a little bit of an angle, and we'll figure out where that area was that we had. Okay, I wondered what that was. I just saw this little bit of red on the bottom of the map, and I was thinking, oh my god, what is that? But it's just that. Nothing interesting there. Okay, so yeah, well, they're doing their thing. Let's go across here. And, I mean, we could see... Is that gold? Is that gold? No, that's sulfur. We've already been through this. That's sulfur. Okay. Yeah, the reason I went for the weaponsmith there is because we have loads and loads of iron stood around doing nothing. Look at this. We've got these priests here. And we're casting the magic gifts, if you can remember. Oh, we got a bit of gold there. That's exactly what we need. Nice. Nice. Okay. A little bit more gold. As we're casting this to get the gold, that's the main purpose. One of the byproducts here is... obviously all these wood, we've got boatloads of pickaxes and hammers and things that we don't really care about, but we're also getting iron, which is a good thing because we only have these two iron mines here, and I mean they're going to run out eventually, aren't they? It's inevitable really, they're going to run out. Look at the weaponsmith here, we're going for 100% bows. I think we should drop that down to say 25 and 75% just for a few more swords. And let's just double check the barracks here. And now we're making swords. Yeah, we'll get the level 1 swordsman unlimited. Now we do need some level 3 swordsmen and level 3 bowmen. That was part of the objective. If you guys can remember, it has been a while. Let's have a look here. Manufacture 4 foundation carts and 4 ferries, recruit 12 level 3 swordsmen, 16 level 3 bowmen, and 9 thieves. Now we can do the 9 thieves easily. 16 level 3 bowmen is of course going to take us 32 bars of gold. How annoying. And the level 3 swordsman is going to take us 24 bars of gold. So we're going to need, what's that, quick maths, 56 bars of gold. How many do we have? Our only way of getting gold, by the way, is these guys. We don't have a single gold mine. Go on, a bit more gold for us. Nope. No gold whatsoever there. So it doesn't always work, you see. Ha. We do have 5 thieves already. We were going to send them in. Oh, I got worried then. Where was the area? Was it down here? I think this was it down here. Oh, and by the way, we must have a few more. We have to have a few more by now. A few more pioneers. How many is that? 2? No, that can't be right. Oh, what it is, we don't have enough people. There's not enough people. It's one of these tabs. Oh, we do. Okay, it's... okay. Right, yeah, this large residence here has just been completed, look. People are just popping out the front door there. 30 people were packed into that large residence. Who knows where they came from? You just build the building and people start coming out of it. How strange. I don't want to know the science behind that. So we've got another large residence here. Let's high priority that. Why not? And... I think we need more carriers. Look at this. Nothing's really getting carried about. Is it? More carriers. So we've got 80 people here, minus 50 carriers. Let's go for 60 carriers. Yeah. Which means is we've got 20 people standing around to become, look at this, pioneers. Nice. We'll give that a minute because we already have a nice stash of spades there. Nice stash of shovels. Whatever they're known as in the game. Is it spades or shovels? Let's have a look. I'm not sure which tab it is. Shovels. Okay, not spades. Shovels. Cool. And I think possibly while we're at it, I want to get some geologists just to test out what's in these mountains here. If that's gold in those mountains, that's going to be epic. Huh. I'm not sure if it is though. Yeah. Do we have geologists here? We already have some. We already have loads of geologists lying around. Let's control click them in. So they should get to work straight away. And we'll just get our troops to stand around here defending them. And I think by now we've got enough to send a good bunch of them in. There we go. Can't believe it. Let's see, is this the right place for it? Oh yes! Yes, look at that. Shipyard. Nice. The harbour. The harbour doesn't quite fit. Now, we had that problem before. The harbour didn't quite fit and the shipyard kind of didn't fit. So, before we start, there's no point placing this building yet. Look how tiny it is. All that problem for this tiny little building. So, if you guys are concerned or a little bit confused about where to put your buildings, I reckon it's this really fat ground, this flat ground even. You see this ground here that is so flat? That's why nothing would work here. It just wasn't flat enough. It kind of goes up to a slope almost, doesn't it? It's quite a big slope there. Everywhere we've looked, even I did test along here, along off camera, none of this area works as well. It has to be really, really flat, like we have here. Like, stupidly flat. So, well, now you know. Let's get some more. We've got some pioneers on the way. We've got a couple of geologists. We only really need two. It's only a small mountain, I guess. They're gonna know straight away if there's gold there or not. And a few more geologists, a few more pioneers even, here. We'll get them to take some land around there for us, thank you. Also, I'll tell you what we're going to do. We're going to hit 3 on the numpad there and speed everything up. Get everything going three times as fast, possibly. That's number 1. That's 2, and that is 3, yeah. 3 times as fast. Do we have gold? Nope. Nope. Let's go over here. See if there's any gold over here. If we could get gold and place these buildings here, that would be epic. That would be a dream come true. And okay, yeah, there's nothing here, which is a shame. It would be nice to be able to get some gold as well. There are our pioneers. That's the reinforcements coming in. Let's get them down there. Go on, down there for us. Okay. Buildings are being built as well. It's always nice to see. I got an extra barracks here because we've got a mad supply of weapons, and it's not really being taken away fast enough. So, yeah, extra barracks there I think is probably a good idea. Probably, maybe not. I mean, it's not going to do any harm. We might as well have it. This extra weaponsmith here. I went for a weaponsmith. Normally, I'd go for a weaponsmith and a iron smelter at the same time. It's a good ratio. One iron smelter, one weaponsmith. Jobs are good. But, of course, when we're getting the iron, it's already in bars. It doesn't need smelting. So there's no point. I think we've got a better supply of iron, possibly, from these guys than we do from the mines. Let's have a look. Yeah, a bit more iron there. Not really much. We get more hammers than anything. We don't want hammers. We want iron and gold. But no, magical hammers. Oh, wow. Okay, so even more pioneers. That's another 9. We'll send them down there. Start taking that land for us. Cool. And did we build this tower? Yes, we did. Okay. So let's build another one in that general direction. Oh, I was going to say, it's a shame we can't build to the left side of this river, look. But we can. I didn't see those two there. This would be a little bit of a waste of space, but that is perfect. Cool. And once again, we're going to destroy this tower because we don't want that. That's just a liability for us. That's just going to get attacked and get part of our base demolished. We don't want that. Cool. So yeah, nothing here for the geologists, thanks Thanks, but no thanks. Let's send them down here. Looks like there's another mountain here. Possibly there's some gold there. Or even here. Do we have any more geologists, or have they all died? There's got to be some. No geologists? What's that? What are you? Okay. Nothing important. Right, let's go for another large residence before we run out of people again, because we're churning out people at a very fast rate now. Yeah, we're back down to 10 again. So once again, high priority. In fact, maybe we could go for two. Two? Yeah. But what? Only one is a high priority. That makes sense. We got this weaponsmith built. Of course, we need a hammer for that, but we have too many hammers. We've got far too many hammers just lying around. So that's fine. Someone did mention, I can't remember who it was. I do apologize. Someone mentioned in the comments, we should go to the distribution of goods here and bump up the stone mine here. The stone mines obviously need a little bit of bread, and also the coal mines. So let's give a little bit more to the stone mines. Maybe not quite 50-50. Maybe 40-60. Everyone looks like they've got what they need at least anyway, so that's fine. And let's look at our bread production here. That's terrible. Look at that. Look at that grain farm. It's only got the tiniest little bit of land there. Did we get any more? Oh, look at these pioneers. Cheeky pioneers coming in. They're going to take our land as well, actually. We need to keep an eye on them. Alright, they've gone. I was thinking if they get too close, they're going to start conquering our land. So, keep an eye on them. No more pioneers. I was thinking if we could get some pioneers just to take this land here and make a little bit of space for this grain farm. That would be good, wouldn't it? Or should we just go for a tower? Build a tower there, take that space, and then we'll have a better bit of grain production going on there. Yeah, okay. Oh, what's this? Iron? Iron and coal, okay. That's better than nothing. Definitely better than nothing. Go down here. Let's see if there's any gold. Really can't complain about iron and gold. Iron and coal, even. Tiny little patch there. Let's take that back. No point in leaving that. That's exactly where we want to build. There we go. Okay. Back to work, then. Back to work with you. And, oh my god. Okay, we built that tower, then it got attacked. How infuriating. That's what you get for not paying attention. Did we lose anything? No, we didn't. We didn't. Why would you do that to us? I thought we were friends. Apparently not. Let's go and conquer that land again. Luckily, we've gone and got some swordsmen now. Okay, more pioneers. To be honest, I think we have too many pioneers now, so let's get these pioneers to try and connect these bases here. And these guys here can claim this mountain for us. I think actually the place we discovered was here, wasn't it? Or was it? I'm not sure. So where are those geologists? If we alt-click them and kind of send them down there. The place I was looking at to start with was this side. Okay, never mind. Right, let's go in. This is a little bit of combat for you guys, a little taste of blood. Let's see if we can do it. Oh, it's completely undefended. That makes our life a little bit easier. So we've got the connection there. Claimed that tower again, and I tell you what, before anything happens, let's crush that. And there is a mountain here, look at this. Is there gold on this mountain? That's another good question. There's obviously not really much on this mountain here. Apart from someone took the time to build a snowman. Oh, there's a little bit of stone. Which is not really what we want. Okay. Okay. Let's not worry about that. Let's see what's on this mountain. Tell you what, let's send some of these troops back. That's a big force to be having away from our base there. Yeah, we'll send most of them back. I mean, we do have this little army here. Oh wow, look at this. There's a few people there just standing around doing nothing. Let's try and take them out. They're taking our pioneers out. We don't want that. Look at that. How dare you? These guys are running off now. Let's send everybody in. No doubt these blue guys are stronger than us because we have barely any gold whatsoever. Hopefully we can outnumber them. That would be nice. Can we outnumber them? Oh my god, no. Okay, no, we can't outnumber them. Get everybody back. Everybody back. There's no way we're out. Okay, no one's doing what I'm telling them to do. Come on. At least fight in our base. And, let's halt the construction of that tower. We don't want that. They're coming in. They're coming in hot. Of course, we've got this tower there. Let's destroy that. Maybe he's not happy. Maybe this blue guy isn't happy. Oh, man. Ah! What a pain! What a just giant pain in the backside. It's just completely got in the way of all of our plans. All we need to do is connect these two tiny places up here. And that's not happening by the looks of it. He's not going to let us do that. How many people do we have? 30. That's fine. We've got a few people popping out of these large residences. We could probably crush a few of these. We don't need this many large residences. And we'll use the resources to build another. So, all we have to do then is connect these two bases. I tell you what, let's go for a lookout tower. Just to see what we can do. And how is everything going for resources and things like that? The toolsmith is okay, but that's not the best one to check. Weaponsmith is going okay. 2-5. We're slightly running low on coal, it seems. We're running low on coal. Look at that, we've got enough iron to last us. How's these coal smelters doing? They take ages. These are a nightmare, these coal smelters. Of course, these are specific only to the Vikings. I think in Settlers 3, the Romans had them, charcoal makers' huts. But the coal makers' huts, I think, are only available to the Vikings in Settlers 4. Could we go for another? Yeah, okay. Cool, and what I'm thinking, we could get this grain farm. Let's let this guy cut down this grain first and harvest that for us. Brilliant. And now he's going to be on the seed planting game. We're going to change his location to over here. Look at that, he's got a nice perfect area. And maybe this guy too. There we go. Awesome. Oh! What? How annoying! I'm not on form today, guys. I think maybe because I'm playing it too fast. Ha! We lost that tower again. And it was completely my fault. Well, we're going to have to take that tower back again. What a pain! Why are they doing this to us? Why are they poking the beast? I was going to say, I could completely crush these guys, but no, I don't think we can. Let's go up to speed times 2 then, instead of times 3. Obviously, I can't concentrate. I'm not good enough to play the game at times 3. Ah. I'm sure I paused that. Maybe I unpaused it, I don't know. Here we go then, let's get everyone right to the edge. Times 3 just as we get up to the edge. This level should have been completed ages ago. It's just these annoying bits. The shipyard and that, that's a pain. One of the things we found was foundation carts as well. Now I'm thinking, is a foundation cart from a vehicle haul? We'll see. That sounds like some kind of ground-based thing, doesn't it? It doesn't sound like a ship. A foundation cart. Alright, here we go. Speed times 2. Very slowly approaching this guy. I thought he crushed his towers there, but he hasn't. Okay. Let's claim this and then not go on the offensive. We'll just take it and then crush it. It'll be as simple as that. There we go. Killed the guy. Took the tower. Crushed the tower. Easy as that. And then we'll connect these two bases here. And we've got these geologists. What do we want to use these for? Nothing really. Not a geologist, our pioneers. I think our geologists have died. Did the geologists die? They were very close to that blue guy. And now they're not there anymore. So I'll put two and two together and assume that they died. We've got all of that tower. That's cool. I mean, all of that mountain even. Again, stumbling over my words there. And there's only a few seconds left. So what we can do, let's at least place these buildings this episode. Shipyard and harbour. Can we do the harbour? Okay, we can do the harbour here. We'll do that. And the shipyard, I think, will go very nicely there. Look at that. Achievement get. Find somewhere to place the buildings. Wow, okay. Cool. And the base is almost connected as well. Things are going well, apart from this enemy. I'm trying to end the episode here, folks. Why are you attacking me? Is it because I've made a connection between your base and anywhere else? Possibly. Possibly because you have nowhere else to go. I've literally just cut these guys in half. We've got our pioneers here that may or may not get completely destroyed by this army. Are they just passing through? If they are, we'll let them pass through and just die somewhere else. That's fine. Just don't attack our pioneers here. Okay, yeah. You guys can pass through. You're probably not coming back. We'll let them kill themselves against somewhere else, someone else even. If he wants to fight the yellow guy, that's fine. Right. Now they're dealt with. I'm going to end the episode, guys. Finally. Ha! Huh. What a challenge. There we go. So we've got these buildings placed. We should, hopefully. Look at this. We've got people on the way. Yeah, you retreat. Yeah. Get out of there. Cool. We'll let them pass through the base. That's fine. We've got the vehicle hall built here. And the sidebar. We can either get a Thor's hammer or a cart. This must be it. This is a cart, or this is the cart. Donkey carts can be used for transporting goods beyond your settlement's boundaries for establishing new settlements. That must be the foundation cart. Let's get 4 of those. Four of those. Okay. Oh my god. Okay. Okay, well, that's not our fight. That's not our fight at all. I don't think. I hope you guys enjoyed that anyway. I will see you guys next time for another episode of Settlers Saturday.
Settlers.